was the eldest son of Uzna and his wife Elba, daughter of Cathbad. When Deirdre persuaded him to run away with her so that she could avoid marriage to the Ulster king, Nuaes and his two brothers fled with her to Alba. The king sent Fergus MacRotho to bring them all home. Suspicious of the king, but trusting Fergus, Hermas made no harm that would come to them. Nuaes agreed. And in the end, the king did have Nuaes killed, and this enraged Fergus and caused Fergus to join forces with the king's enemy, Queen Medb of Connacht. Hey, thanks for watching Late Night Mythology. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Click subscribe, click like, share us with your friends. Check out the website, tribalsoupproject.com.